बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं शो का पार्ट हूँ एंड नंबर वन शो है, यहाँ इतना सुपर हिट चल रहा है, आई एम रियली हैप्पी।
मैम, आपके किरदार को काफ़ी पसंद किया जा रहा है सोशल मीडिया में, आपने ऊपर आप क्या कहना चाहिए?
I am just glad that we'll all meet kisi bahane and it's fortunate that we reached here and we should work harder.
TV ki favorite ko aap kaha jaate hain, aap kya kehte
hain? I think wo credit to writers aur directors ko jata hai because they write it so well and present it so well. Usme mera zyada kuch contribution hai nahi, I'm just an instrument. But thank you to the audience for being so loyal and watching us.
Ma'am, abhi bhi top 5 show mein aapka aata hai, second rating mein baat ki rehte hain, agar jaye to top second number mein aapka show aata hai, to very cheap ko dena chahiye aap.
The whole team contributes the positivity that each one of the team that has come together to make Kumkum Bhagya contributes to it, and obviously the one credit is the audience,
yes,
that continues watching it no matter how badly or
audience
whatever.
Hamesha loyal rahi hai,
mai saath rahi hai.
Right,
we're glad that we're working with her. She's for Kumkum Bhagya, she was quite the magic. And every input that she's ever given to Kumkum Bhagya, it's always worked. And she's gotten us all together.
Yeah.
She's given us friends who are like family.
So that's amazing.
And ma'am, did you follow the Big Boss? Did you follow the Big Boss?
I do.
Do you follow Big Boss?
Like, who will go to Big Boss?
I don't know. I think everybody is good. Everybody is there for a reason. Why people are voting for them? Everybody should win. Everybody, even the eliminated ones. Everybody gets money.
Any planning, ma'am, for New Year's celebration?
Right now, going inside and party. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.